Once upon a time, in a land of potholes and high taxes, a young girl was born to a Puerto Rican and a Norwegian. The story of Puchica starts, and this is how it went.
All right, Sarah, this is for your documentary. I just want to wish you a very happy birthday. You know, I love you more than words can express. You're a really great friend, and I'm trying to be nice and quiet for the babies. But every time we come together, it's always like there's been no time in between. You know, I just love your character, who you are as a woman. You're strong, and you're one of the strongest women I've ever met. And I just want to wish you a very happy 30th birthday, and I hope that God gives you a whole bunch more. Hope you continue to increase in knowledge of Him, and your love for Him will just continue moving forward. I love you with all my heart, and I wouldn't change a thing about our relationship. I love you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Sarita. I love you. Thanks for everything.
I love you. You have been the most amazing cousin. I love you so much, and I hope you have the best birthday.
Your birthday, I just want to let you know that I love you so much. I'm happy that I got to be here, even though you know your birthday is like about like a month away. I just want to say happy birthday to you. I love you. Thank you because you're always there for me. I can go ahead and text you. You text right away, and I appreciate everything that you've done for me. Happy birthday. I love you.
Sarita, happy birthday. I'm so happy that I could be here today with you to celebrate. I love you so much.
Happy birthday, Sarah.
I love you.
Happy birthday, Sarah.
Happy birthday.
Thanks for sneaking me out all the time, being such a great friend. We love you.
Aww.
Birthday, Sarita. I love you so much. You are truly an amazing cousin, and I'm so happy we're here celebrating you. You deserve it. Love you.
Sarita, happy birthday. Love you. Wish you the best. Wish you the best of luck with your new job and your new journey. And if you ever need anything, let me know, of course, and we gotta celebrate. So cheers to many more. Happy birthday.
Hey, Sarita, on behalf of me and the family, Joe, Ellie, Bree, we want to wish you a happy birthday. We hope that you've enjoyed this. Hope you enjoyed the surprise. So glad I could be here. Joe, you say happy birthday?
Happy birthday.
Say love you. Love you, Sarita.
Go.
Happy birthday, Sarita. I love you so much. Even though I will always be the one with the better curly hair, I still love you.
Sarita, I love you so much. I'm so thankful for your honesty, love, and just the moments that we've been able to share. You're amazing. You're awesome. Happy birthday.
Oh.
Ready?
Yeah.
I just want to say I love you and happy birthday. And look, I'm holding, this is Caleb. Yeah. I told you I could do it. I love you, dude. And when it's your actual birthday, we'll do something fun. Go to the beach, have a nice dinner. But you mean the world to me, and happy birthday. I love you.
Happy birthday, Sarita! Say happy birthday, Titi! Yay, Titi! We love you so much, and we are so proud of you. I am incredibly proud of the woman that you've grown into, and your middle name suits you so well. You are such a joy in my life and in the kids' lives. And yeah, and what else do you love about Titi? Yeah? Wow. And I am...
Daddy.
Oh, okay. Tell Titi everything you want to tell her. What do you want to tell her? Oh, it's her birthday. Tell her something that you want to tell her. Do you love Titi? Say hi, Titi. Okay. Well, I am very proud of you. I love you. I miss you so much. I just can't wait to be able to spend more time with you. I wish that we were closer, but know that I am very proud of the woman that you've become. I'm very proud of your work ethic. I'm so proud of just how well you love other people and the joy that you spread. And you are, like I said, such a joy in our lives. So I hope that you have the best birthday. I can't believe it's your 30th birthday. I mean, I feel very old, but I am so proud of you, and I can't wait to see what you do in your 30s because you've really rocked the 20s. We love you so much. Mwah! Besito pa yung titi. Besito. Mwah! Kisses from Cal, and we love you, and we can't wait to see you. Happy birthday. Oh, kisses from Cruz. Okay, kisses from all of us. We love you. Bye.
What's up? Happy birthday, sweetheart. We love you. Wish you many, many more, sweetie. Still looking beautiful.
Happy birthday, sweetie pie. You're gonna turn 30. That is a beautiful age. Enjoy every single day. Be responsible. You know that we love you. God bless you. Happy, happy birthday.
Hey, Sarita, happy 30th birthday. I'm glad that we were here to celebrate with you, the whole family. Just want to let you know that we're very proud of who you become, very proud of who you are. And we, me and Maggie were just talking about this the other day. It seems like every time we talk to you, not only are you happy, but you make us happy. And I've felt that way ever since you were a little kid up to now that you're 30. We love you. Happy 30th birthday. I'm so glad that we were here to celebrate it with you. God bless you with many more. God bless you with all your future endeavors. Love you.
Love you. Keep smiling, girl. Love you. Happy birthday.
Hey, beautiful girl. My beautiful chatty linda. Happy birthday. I can't express how much I love you and how much I'm proud of you. And I'm so happy that I was able to come and share this time with you. So many things to say, but one thing comes in mind. I remember when you were born. I remember your black curls, and I always think of you every single day when I'm home. I pray for you and your sisters, and I wish we could all be close again, but know that you're always close to my heart. I never forget about you, and the good thing about us is that we could pick up wherever we left off, and that's what I'm most grateful about our relationship. My beautiful girl, and you're all my favorites, and I have you always in my heart. Thank you for singing for me.
Three.
Hello, 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 and happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, and I miss you very much. So get your hiney here pretty quick.
That's so cute, Grandma. All right, say bye.
Love you, bye.
Happy birthday, Sarita. 30 years, wow, that's a milestone for you. I wish you all the best, and may you have a very happy birthday. And may you do well in your lows.
Aww. All right, love you.
And God bless you.
As the story continues, the characters get better.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Sarita. Happy birthday number two. Hey! Sarita, well, you've reached 30. It's kind of like a milestone. That's kind of like the age where, you know, babies and weddings and all kinds of stuff starts to happen. So I think it's gonna be an exciting year for you. I think it's gonna be a lot of fun, a lot of exciting stuff to happen. I think it's gonna be a big year for you. I love to see what's gonna happen. So far you've done great, very proud of you, very excited to see what else happens. And I just want you to know that I'm your number one brother. You don't have any other, so there's nothing else you can say about that. All right, love you. I'm excited for you. Wish you the best. Happy birthday.
Sarita! Or should I say Puchika? I just want to tell you that I'm so proud of you. I think you've become such an amazing, amazing person. I know I didn't write or get you a card, but ultimately, just like the authority that you had with Mom yesterday talking with her, you've just become just this strong, amazing individual, and I am just loving watching you blossom and continue to grow. You're just so great. I think you're level-headed. I think you're smart. I think you're courageous. I mean, I could just keep going on and on. I'm so, so proud of you. Anyways, I love you, and I'm happy I was here for your 30th. Bye.
Okay, so it's only so hard to find words to say to you through a video because it's hard to condense the time to like,
that's right,
to pick all the awesome things about you in one.
Yeah.
You know, especially for Sandy. You know, it's a struggle. It's a real deal.
I didn't Google anything.
This is like writing a card right now.
We're talking to you.
But it's just because how much we love you that
yes,
it's not something that can be jammed into a 2-minute call.
No.
But it's just something that
just right.
You know, yeah. So we love you.
We love you a lot.
You're definitely the best out of all of us.
You are definitely.
Deserve I will agree.
All right, love you.
We have ranks of
improvement. You're our go-to, Sarita.
Stop chiming in on our video.
No.
It's our video. You already said your video.
Okay.
All right, we love you, Sarita.
We love you.
Gotta go. All right.
Happy birthday to you. I love you just too. You're the best little girl and I love you so much. Well, happy birthday, your 30th. Wow, incredible, isn't it? Well, I'm 60, but I'm still young and you happen to be younger. I'm very happy, very blessed. I'm so happy that it worked out this way. They were for me and now for you. And this is perfect. This is truly a gift from God. You know, the family and all of us being together, celebrating you. And I thank God for you, and I'm blessed by you in many ways. So many more birthdays. I love you. You're the best. God bless you. And we'll have our birthday on June 30th. Yes, with my gifts and all that stuff. All right? Love you. Bye.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, are we on?
Yeah.
Are we on?
Yeah.
All right, well, Sarita. Happy 30th birthday. Well, you have 2 more weeks to go, I think, right?
A month.
Oh, a month. Okay. Well, listen to this. It's freezing out, okay? We're celebrating your birthday today. It feels like winter. We're drenched, but we're happy. And we're celebrating your birthday, and it's exciting. And I'm so happy that everybody's here. Your cousins and your aunts and your uncles. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. But I want to say this. I remember when I turned 30. 30 was a pivotal point for me. All of a sudden, when I reached 30, I grew up. It was like I was no longer, of course, adolescent. Of course, I wasn't a teenager. But I wasn't like, you're not irresponsible. When I'm saying I wasn't like an irresponsible 20-year-old. You know what I'm saying? All of a sudden, I was an adult. And that's the blessing, and I'm talking to you now. That's the blessing of being 30. All of a sudden, you go through a transition. You go from, okay, I knew nothing, or I was learning and learning and learning, and now all of a sudden, you arrived at adulthood. And that's a blessing. It's a rite of passage, they call it. You're born, when you get married or college or whatever, or certain jobs, is a rite of passage, you have kids. But turning 30 is a rite of passage, okay? And you're entering into a new phase of your life, which is great. You are an adult. You've entered into, well, that's how I feel, into adulthood, where now all of a sudden I feel like paying all my bills on time. You know what I'm saying? At 30. All of a sudden, I was like, okay, I'm responsible. Okay, it's not like the adults have it all together. No, I got it all together now at 30. That's what happened to me at 30. All of a sudden, all the pieces fell into place. And thank you, Jesus, that's a blessing. I mean, in every area, you know, physically, spiritually, mentally. Financially, in every area of your life, all of a sudden your brain becomes stronger. You're just like, well, I am an adult and I'm that girl. And I just want to say, you are that girl and you're going to do great. And God bless you at 30 and in your 30s and forevermore. And for that, I love you.
Good job, Bobs. We love you, Titi Puchica. No, you got to hold hands. Yeah, you gotta hold hands. There we go. Say we love you, Titi Puchica. Look over here, Caleb. Over here, Caleb. Yeah, happy birthday, Titi Puchica. Say happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Titi Puchica. Happy birthday to you. Yay! Yay!
Wow! I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. So good, I got you. Wow, I feel nice. A sugar and spice. I feel nice. A sugar and spice. So nice, so nice, I got you. When I hold you in my arms, I know that I can't do no wrong. And when I hold you in my arms, my love won't do you no harm. And I feel nice, that sugar and spice. I feel nice, a sugar and spice. So nice, so nice, I got you. When I hold you in my arms, I know that I can't do no wrong. And when I hold you in my arms, my love.
Go.
Sarita, I love you. Happy birthday. You suck. Just kidding. Happy birthday, number two. Okay. I'll make you number one for today.
Happy birthday, Sarita. I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. I love you dearly. And okay, start over.
Taita!
Love you so much.
I got
it. Okay, keep going.
Okay. We are family. Johnny, start over.
So good. So good. I got you.